not to take the pill with the sweet. I'm young and light as a feather, the pill with the sweet.
I know morality, spirituality, good and bad health. I know fatality might haunt you. I know everything. I know lawyers, advertisement, and sponsors. I know wisdom. I know bad religion. I know good karma. I know everything. I know history. I know the universe works mentally. I know the perks of bullshit. Is it meant for me? I know what I know, and I know it well not to ever forget until I realize I didn't know shit the day I came home. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers until I came home. But that didn't stop survivor's guilt. Going back and forth trying to convince myself the stripes I earned. Or maybe how A1 my foundation was. But while my loved ones was fighting a continuous war back in the city, I was entering a new one. How much a dollar really costs? The question is detrimental, paralyzed in my thoughts. Parasites in my stomach keep me with a gut feeling, y'all. Gotta see how I'm chilling once I park this luxury car. Hopping out, feeling big as Mutombo. 20 on pump 6, 30 Marcellus called me Dumbo. 20 years ago, can't forget. Now I can lend them an ear or two. How to stack these residuals tenfold. The liberal concept that men do. 2006, they didn't hear me. Indigenous African, only spoke Zulu. My American tongue was leery. Walked out the gas station, a homeless man with a 70-10 complexion asked me for 10 grand. Stressing about dry land, deep water, powder blue skies that crack open. A piece of crack that he wanted. I knew he was smoking, he begged and pleaded. Asked me to feed him twice, I didn't believe it. Told him beat it. Contributed money just for his pipe, I couldn't see it. He said, my son, temptation is one thing that I've defeated. Listen to me, I want a single bill from you. Nothing less, nothing more. I told him I didn't have it, then closed my door. Tell me how much a dollar cost. Staring at me, I grabbed my key. He's staring at me, I started the car, then I tried to leave. But something told me to keep it in park until I could see the reason why he was mad at a stranger. Like I was supposed to save him, like I'm the reason he homeless and asking me for a favor. He's staring at me, his eyes follow me with no laser. He's staring at me, I noticed that his stare is contagious. Cause now I'm staring back at him, feeling some type of disrespect. If I could throw a bat at him, it'll be aiming at his neck. I never understood someone begging for goods, asking for handouts, taking it if they could. At this particular person just had it down pack, staring at me for the longest until he finally asked, have you ever opened up Exodus 14? A humble man is all that we ever need. Tell me how much a dollar cost.
Smarter feet, what a son of love, the one you love.
tripping and feeling resentment. I never met a transient that demanded attention. They got me frustrated, indecisive, and power tripping. Sour emotions got me looking at the universe different. I should distance myself, I should keep it relentless. My selfishness is what got me here, who the fuck I'm kidding? So I'ma tell you like I told the last bum. Crumbs and pennies, I need all of mine. And I recognize this type of panhandling all the time. I got better judgment, I know when niggas hustling. Keep in mind, when I was struggling, I did compromise. Now I comprehend, I smell grandpa's old medicine reeking from your skin, moonshine and gin. Nigga, you're babbling, your words ain't flattering. I'm imagining Denzel, but looking at O'Neal. Cause I'm in sad thrills, your gimmick is mediocre. The jig is up, I seen you from a mile away, losing focus. And I'm insensitive, and I lack empathy. He looked at me and said, your potential is bittersweet. I looked at him and said, every nickel is mine to keep. He looked at me and said, know the truth, it'll set you free. You're looking at the Messiah, the son of Jehovah, the higher power, the choir that spoke the word, the Holy Spirit, the nerve of Nazareth. And I tell you just how much a dollar cost, the price of happiness bought in heaven. Embrace your loss, I am God.
I wash my hands, I said my grace. What more do you want from me? Tears of a cloud, guess I'm not all what it's meant to be. Shades of gray will never change if I condone. Turn this page, help me change to right my wrong.
If you will look carefully, listen carefully, you will find a lot of things. Carefully look and listen. It's good to look carefully, listen carefully. That's the way you learn a lot of things. Carefully look, look and listen. Some things you see are confusing, some things you hear are strange, but if you ask someone to explain one or two, you'll begin to notice a change in you. If you will look carefully, listen carefully, that's a way to keep on growing. Carefully look, 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 and listen.
As you grow, you'll find more and more things that you will want to look at and listen to carefully. When you're looking and listening carefully, you'll hear many different sounds. And you can make many different sounds yourself, too. Loud sounds and soft sounds. Can you make a quick, loud noise? Can you make a slow, soft noise? What about a noise like thunder?
Boom, boom.
Now let's just listen to some rain sounds together. And And now some thunder. Remember, we're sitting together listening to this. Why don't we make that loud noise of thunder ourselves again?
Bum, bum.
That's what I used to do when I was afraid of thunder. I'd just make a thunder noise myself. It helped my feelings to do that.
Yeah, yeah. The world is so small till it ain't. Yeah, I'm building up a wall till it break. I think I know it all, but I don't. And I just wanna ball, maybe dunk, but I never been tall. Yeah, I might trip, I never fall. God knows I came close.
Don't try this at home.
I know I probably need to do better. Always in a rush, I've been thinking too much, but keep it on the hush, no one need to know, just us. That's really all it takes. We don't need nothing but today. The world is so small till it ain't. I'm building up a wall till it break. I know it all, but I don't.